No call. Here's Broussard. He waits. Oh, Konecny couldn't finish as Markstrom went sliding across. Huge hit. Broussard is trying to get in there as a flyer is down. Konecny just now getting to his knees. Nick Seeler jumps to the scene to defend his teammate. As Konecny went head first toward the boards and is grimacing as he gets back to his skates.
And it was Backland that ran him into the end boards. Konecny just missing the scoring opportunity with the pass from Broussard. And then he went in awkwardly because of the push right there from behind by Backland. That's a very dangerous play, and the officials are going to have a good discussion about this one. That is a play that can end up being a nightmare. So you can see where he pushes him.
It's a great look at it. Great look at a bad play.
It's going to be a minor penalty.
Calgary penalty. 2-minute minor boarding.
After a discussion. And the fans here do not agree. And you wonder if Travis plays longer if they end up giving the major penalty. But he does the right thing. He gets up and heads to the bench.